Hello and welcome to the family entertainment edition of Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? I'm sure you're keen to get into that hot seat, so let's get started. Okay, let's take a quick check on the rules. Up to four of you can play the game, and each of you will need to choose adult or junior questions. Then, for the first time ever, you'll be able to choose the type of questions you'd like to answer. There are three categories: general knowledge, entertainment, and sport. Simply choose one and stick with it. All you need to do then is answer the 15 questions that stand between you and a virtual £1 million. As always, you can walk away at any time, and there are the usual three lifelines available to you. Ask the audience, 50-50, and phone a friend. If you make it all the way to a million, you could be jetting off on a luxurious family holiday by entering our competition. So grab your remote control and let's play Who Wants to Be a Millionaire? Select the difficulty and category of questions you'd like to play. Great, you're having a go at the entertainment questions. 15 of them stand between you and a virtual £1 million. The first five of those questions can bank you a guaranteed £1,000. Have a look at question one. That's right, for £100. £200 if you can get this right. Well done, that's the right answer. Now, you've not used any lifelines, so they are still all available if you need them on this £300 question. You're right, well done. Let's get you up to £500 with question number four. That's the right answer. You can guarantee yourself £1,000 if you can answer this question. You had £500. You now have £1,000. It's the right answer. That's what I like to see. Five correct answers and £1,000 safely in the bank. This is where things hot up a little bit, though, as we try and turn that £1,000 into at least £32,000. Here comes question number six. Now remember, you still have all three lifelines remaining. You had £1,000. You've now got £2,000. Well played. Very well done. You've yet to touch any of your three lifelines, and a correct answer here will win you £4,000. Lots of luck. Here comes the question. I can tell you, that was the right answer. You've just won £4,000. Well, I like games like this. You're on £4,000 and you have all three of your lifelines still intact. You are just three questions away from the next milestone. And the first of those questions is worth £8,000 and is coming up now. If this is the correct answer, you'll win £8,000. And it is the correct answer. Well done. Okay, things are getting a little bit more serious now. £16,000 is a lot of money. And that's how much you can win by giving me the right answer to question number 9. The drop, if you get this wrong, though, has gone up to £7,000. So think carefully before you give me an answer. Okay, you want to ask the audience for a bit of help. Audience, I hope you know the answer to this one. Serious business. Grab your keypads and all vote now. That's quite a tight result. Have enough people gone for C to make you believe it's right? You had £8,000. You've just doubled it to £16,000. Well done. Right, this is a very serious moment. You have £16,000. If you do get the next question right, you'll definitely be leaving with no less than £32,000. Give me a wrong answer, though, and you have to take a drop of £15,000. Not good. I really do wish you the very best of luck. Here comes question number 10. You had £16,000. You could have walked away with that. I have to say, though, you were right not to. You just won £32,000. Right, you can relax a bit now, mainly because you cannot lose anything by giving me the wrong answer to the next question. If you give me a correct answer, I'll double your £32,000 to £64,000. And if you don't know the answer, you still have a 50-50 available, or you can phone one of your friends for a bit of help. The very best of luck. Here comes question number 11 of a possible 15. Right then, going 50-50 should help. The computer will take away two of the answers, leaving you with the correct answer and the one remaining wrong answer. I know you have nothing to lose, but are you sure that is the answer you want to go with? Well, you only had two answers to choose from, and you chose the right one. You've won £64,000. Right, things are going really well. Amazing how quickly you can turn 32,000 into 64. But let's just calm down a bit. The next question is worth £125,000, a huge amount of money. You do not have to play this question, but you've still got a phone a friend lifeline available should you need it. Here we go, the very best of luck. So, you've chosen to phone one of your friends. Now, choose one of them to help you.
How hard is that? Surely no one you could have rung would know that. I'd use another lifeline if you have any left.
Well, that was no help at all, was it? Are you going to have a guess? Well, there's no going back from this point. You've given me your final answer. I'm ripping up your virtual check for £64,000 and replacing it with one for £125,000. It's the right answer. You could be about to lose £93,000 if you give me the wrong answer to this question. If you give me a correct answer, you'll win £250,000. Now, I would much rather that happened. The very best of luck to you. Let's have a look at question number 13 of a possible 15. Right, this is serious business. You've just decided to play on a question for £250,000. I can tell you, it's the right answer. You are £250,000. Wow, this is a superb performance. I've just written you out a virtual cheque for £250,000. Now, hopefully, you can go further. I'm about to ask you a question worth £500,000. £500,000. Remember, you have used up all your lifelines, so it would be a serious risk to just guess at this stage, as you would lose £218,000. Have a look at the question. It's number 14 of a possible 15. Right, this is a very big moment in the game. Are you confident that's the answer you want to go for? You just risked £218,000. You had £250,000. You now have £500,000. Amazing. You are one of our biggest ever winners. Right, here we go then. This is your one and perhaps only ever chance to win £1,000,000. You have no lifelines left, so you are either going to have to make a complete guess or, of course, you may well just know the answer. I should remind you of the massive amount of money you could lose, but think of what you could win. The best of luck. Everybody here is rooting for you. Winner of Pop Idol in 2002, what is the title of this singer's first number one single? Light My Fire, Evergreen, Switch It On, Who Am I? And I have to check that you are really going to play this question. Is this your final answer? Amazingly, you have decided to play the £1,000,000 question. Now, you could have walked away with £500,000, but instead, you are walking away with £1,000,000. You're a winner. Fantastically well done. Not only have you won £1,000,000, you've also got the chance to enter a draw to win a fantastic all-expenses-paid family holiday. Just text the winning code to the number on your screen. Very well done, and thanks for playing the Family Entertainment Edition of Who Wants to Be a Millionaire?